the base corner. We're hanging out, stretching over here.
It's our corner.
Anyway, you can just enjoy. My fault. We don't do anything interesting.
Than any other day. New sound environment all day. Master it, take care of it. We got jobs to do.
Got done with a really good ensemble coming through the entire show. Today's the day we get to premiere it. So it's a really high intensity, high energy, high focus day. Aging out, battery section leader, just really pumped for today and the rest of the season. Love being here.
Received super well. We're going to get a chance to be in here tonight and get comfortable with the room, because that's the toughest thing about this gig is we roll in there and have to be great without knowing what it sounds like yet. So that'll help us get settled in. It'll be a pretty short, kind of two hours, as quick as we can, and then we got to get back unloaded, and then tomorrow is even shorter.
Yeah.
Excellent job, Stu. Regardless of the competition today, it doesn't matter. Okay. We got in here, we did the thing, we got a really good experience for what finals is going to feel like. You're behind a curtain, it's a tarp here, very Georgia, but it is a very similar thing. So as we go through the rest of the weekend, kind of take it in, learn as much as you can, because again, it's very similar, as close as we're going to be to a finals lot situation for the rest of the year. Sound good? Yes?
Yes!
Let's go. Focusing on some of these things we want to make better for tomorrow.
the positives are very much outweighing the negatives. Clearly, we need 8 more points to get there, and we have a lot of time to get there. But we're going to be squeezing this thing as much as we can. Feel great about your efforts. Amazing. Doesn't matter. No one cares who won prelim. Nobody cares about that. So we got to seal the deal tomorrow with our best effort out here, and then whatever happens, happens. But like we're trending the right way. You need to feel strong. I know we've had an extremely long day. We rehearsed till 1 a.m. We got up at 7. Like that's a long, long day for you guys. And you're killing it. Now we need you to be more consistent through these efforts. We're gonna get a great sleep tonight and a great rehearsal tomorrow. You deserve to have a great run through right now. And you have to make yourself do it. That's gonna be the easy thing. You deserve it. So I encourage you to put yourself in position to smash the run through. Excuse my language, everybody else in this room. You have this. Let's make sure we finish it strong. Yes!
Yeah! How's it feel?
Good.
You wanna come up here and get you a smoke in the staff area? I know you don't. We're about to get started right here. Look out. About to get started right here. Look out. Staff in the morning. Staff in the morning. Better forget it.
And nothing beats the staff in the morning.
Staff in the morning. Big breath.
Day, you have nothing to lose. Let's throw it down. Trust each other. Find the best version of yourself. Check in with yourself. Check in with your section all the time. You good?
Yes.
You're in charge. You're in power. It's your time. Let's run.
Some of the heavy metal stuff is really spectacular.
Really good. You should feel great. Again, like, let's remember this feeling, and let's not worry about anything else. Like, we came alive this weekend. Like, we came in the best possible way, and like, we have to roll this momentum into the next 2 weekends. But that is what you've been doing for. Like, I got worked up sitting in the front row. But like, again, I can't thank you enough for, like, this is a big challenge. Like, we threw a lot at you, and we really didn't give you enough time for anything. We knocked it out every time. 30 minutes pack and breakfast, and then start the day. That's a very tough thing to do. You nailed it. So, again, thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's make sure everything gets settled, gets back on the truck, and we have a chill ride home, and then we have a great week, kind of looking forward to what's come. A lot of outside time next week, weather permitting. Like, we got a plan, so we're gonna do everything we can to make sure that you guys win this thing. So let's just make sure that we're setting ourselves up. Don't leave anything in the parking lot. Make sure everything gets put back on the truck. All the uniforms back on the truck. We're counting 51 on there. Shoes back in the boxes. All that. The quicker we can get this and get everybody on the road, some people got long walks. So we want to get them on the way and enjoy our Sunday. That was good. Thank you.